Hey folks, Brandon here at Fields BMW Daytona Beach. I'm sitting here in a brand new BMW M240 2019 convertible. So today I'm going to go ahead and show you how to reset the TPM sensor. We just finished topping off the tire pressure, so what we're going to do now is we're going to go in our iDrive. We're going to scroll over to My Vehicle. We're going to select My Vehicle by pressing down on the iDrive. We're going to go into Vehicle Status. As you see right here, we're already highlighted right on it. Now it takes us right to our tire pressure monitor system. It's the very first one right here, so we're already on it. Gives me a reading of all my tire pressures, but if you want to reset it, what we're going to do is we're going to select Tire Settings and perform reset. Now from here, we have to drive the vehicle just a couple blocks just until it finishes resetting. As you see, we got a percentage right here. So we'll take this for a drive, and then after that, it'll give us a reading on our tire pressures on the front and rear tires and give us a green for good. So I hope this has helped you out. And again, my name's Brandon here at Fields BMW Daytona Beach.